entire cheek looks, you just walk in from the cold, that rosy cheek kind of look. I'm gonna show you guys how to achieve that. So I'm gonna do my regular base. I'm using this bright red blush. The other shades of this blush are all sold out besides this one, which I don't understand because this is so pretty. What I do is that I blend it with my foundation or concealer. I know it's gonna look like monkey's ass. Guys, powder on top, and look at that glow. So I'm using it on my lips. I'm in love.